Former spirit detective Shinobu Sensui has captured Kuwabara with plans to use his powers to destroy the barrier around Demon World. Yusuke raced to rescue his friend, but his efforts were halted by Sniper.
Now, as long as you never let your guard down, you'll have nothing to worry about. Death Print Bullseye.
Sniper has marked Yusuke's body with targets he can hit without aiming, using anything he can find.
Dreaded 7-10 split. Man, if I didn't know better, I'd think someone was trying to kill me.
What a waste of good knives.
Is he afraid of me, or is he keeping his distance just to drag this out? Since we must be long gone by now, thanks to this trigger-happy loser.
If he just show his pretty boy face, I'd bash it in for him!
You'll never get close enough to try.
Kaito and Yana will be waiting for us at the Mushiori station.
And where do we go from there? We still have no clue which way Yusuke was heading.
Demon's Door Cave. I'm sure that's where Mr. Sensui will be taking Kuwabara. Mr. Itsuki's waiting there for him to bring the psychic who can break the Kokai barrier.
See, you're already more useful than roadkill.
I wish Yusuke had his communication mirror. He says it looks like a compact, and fate forbid he ever be seen with makeup.
Don't worry, if he's half the bad boy he thinks he is, which isn't totally unthinkable, he should manage to tough it all out and stay on their trail. In which case, we should cross paths eventually, so let's move.
Botan, I need you to do something for me.
What?
This is by far the most serious danger I've faced since I started overseeing the detectives. I'm going to Spirit World. Now that Sensui has the power to cut the Kokai barrier, we must face the grim possibility that we may not succeed. The world could be very different soon. In case we fail, I have to make preparations back home. While I'm gone, you will be in charge.
Yes, sir.
Just kill me now! Put me out of my misery! I didn't like Tagore the first time, and I certainly don't like his leftovers wrapped around!
You'll be well done soon.
Stop drooling, or all you'll eat are flies.
I'm hungry.
Now, you do realize the sooner you cooperate, the sooner we'll grant your death wish.
And I would die before I cooperate with you! Looks like we got ourselves a catch-22!
You sure he's the one? He's about as powerful as a hamster from what I can pick up, and he's twice as annoying!
Patience, Game Master. We'll see his power soon.
You'll see my fist down your throat is what you see! Then you'll see stars, then nothing but black! You got that, punk? Legs, you know.
We'd hate you to waste precious energy on walking.
Now I know I'm being watched. How creepy is that? Yeah, I owe a major apology to the locker room girls after second period, Jim. Did I mention I hate birds? I've got to get out of Sniper's territory and back to rescuing Kuwabara. It's my lucky day. I'll just hitch a ride with this guy to the nearest phone booth. That is, if he doesn't think I'm a cult member with all these freakish tattoos.
sniper! Whatever happened to just plain bullets?
It's always so much more exciting when they run. But then again, maybe the truck is too easy. I think I should try something that requires a little more old-fashioned skill.
I just hope he runs out of energy before I do. He had to pick a fuel truck. If I shoot it with my spirit gun, it'll blow my face off. Must have run out of gas. Ironic. Maybe not! I see, killing me with a truck isn't enough, huh?
I thought we didn't want to storm the cave.
That was before Kuwabara was kidnapped.
Huh?
We'll give you the recap later. So did you figure out how to get to this hole in the ground?
Of course. I sketched this by hand, and yes, it is to scale. Now we're here, and this is the entrance to Demon's Door. Yeah, that looks right. And you are?
He's on our side, now anyway. He has inside knowledge of the cave.
Pleased to meet you.
Deal with it, boys. We need the help. We have no idea what's waiting for us in that cave.
This can't be. Who are you?
Don't get sentimental, detective.
I have no quarrel with you, stranger, but I also don't mind killing anyone who stands in our way. Last warning!
Hiei!
What? Now I'm not even allowed to kill the bad humans? It's a few inches from his heart, if that's what you're worried about.
What's the point?
No one can stop our justified cause.
You saved me.
I was worried about the trees. This wind coming in feels like home. It's comforting and it soothes me. It tastes like freshly spilled blood and the rotting flesh of decaying corpses. Look at it. The gateway to Demon World will be open soon. Maybe I'll return home.
I beat Tagoro. Then after that, I assumed everything else would just be a big old piece of cake. And then some rogue spirit detective has to go and open up the frickin' gates of hell. Gah! And to top it all off, Kuwabara has to get himself all kidnapped.
You're in no shape to be playing the hero.
Well, if I don't, who will? Not you, remember? This is our world, not yours. See ya. I have to go save the world again.
I'm afraid I can't let you do that! For the second time today, I hold your life in my hands. Somehow I doubt this Sensui will be as merciful as I.
Kuwabara needs me.
Kuwabara was ill-prepared for them, and look what happened to him.
Shut up!
Do I have to kill you to keep you from being foolish?
You just might, PA.
It's been too long since our last fight.
You ready? Bring it on, bitch!
Well, that
That's mildly disgusting.
You rose to the challenge. It seems you haven't lost your spirit power. You just needed a kick in the ass.
You mean you stalled me here just to see how strong I am?
You really are a simple child, aren't you? You still don't get it. Do you remember when you fought Toguro in the tournament and we let you think that Kuwabara had been killed? Back then, you lacked the motivation to reach your potential. And Toguro went out of his way to bring it out. Sensui just wants you dead. Harness your own power if you hope to beat him. If you take anything from our scrimmage, take that. So go, save the living world. Or don't. I don't really care. Either way, I'm fine with the outcome. What are you laughing about?
You're so full of crap. I don't care. You've been rooting for me. You did all this to help me survive. I told everyone you'd come back to rescue us when we needed you the most, you big softy. Or should I say little softy?
I should have slit your throat when I had the chance.
Really? Thank you, Hiei. I was needing that kick in the ass. Hey, where do you think you're going? Now that your little secret's out, well, there's no reason. Look, what I'm trying to say is that I could really use your help on this one. Kuwabara could really use your help on this one.
But I hate Kuwabara. You do them one favor and they think you're their best friend. This is why I could care less if their entire species was swallowed up.
If you hate our kind so much, I know of a videotape that might interest you.
What tape would that be?
Just a little snuff film you may have heard of called Chapter Black. Now that I think of it, Kurama did say you tried to get your bandaged hands on it. It's out of print, but since we's got a copy, I could get it for you.
The most forbidden contraband in all of Spirit World? You think they'll let you walk out with it?
Think about it for a sec. In all the rush of the aborted apocalypse, that stupid tape will be the last thing Spirit World Intelligence is thinking about.
You're quite clever when you put your mind to mischief. Hey. Friends of yours?
I assume they were yours. Whoa, somebody needs a breath mint.
We're new to town.
We've come to plunder your puny world. Show us your women and human flesh depository.
As you can tell, we're hungry in more ways than one.
Then this means that Mushiori City has advanced to stage 3. I believe these demons are technically classified as weak and ugly.
Who you calling ugly?
Get a load of this one. He doesn't even have a single beauty wart on his face.
Hey, Yusuke. I think we finally stumbled across a very good reason for me to help. If we don't defeat Sensui, we'll be overrun with these vermin disgraces to the demon race. And I would not enjoy that.
Yeah, me neither.
Well, I'm gonna enjoy eating you!
As much as I can't stand the humans, I think I loathe tourists even more.
Let me go! Let me go! Let me go! Let me go!
Over there! And who's that with? Oh my, I don't believe it. Hiei really did come back.
That was fast. Must not have run into traffic. Or had any traffic running after them.
Like I said, we're gonna need all the help we can get.
Agreed.
Hiei has finally returned to his former teammates to join in their crusade. But will that be enough to free Kuwabara before Gourmet can consume his power and tear the Kakai barrier to shreds? Time is running out for Yusuke, and a storm front looms on the horizon as he prepares to battle Sensui and his psychic team. on their own turf.
Man, it's dank down here. What's taking my teammates so long? It'd be nice if they saved my bacon before this drooling gourmet eats it with toast. But it won't be easy. That little punk Game Master's gonna keep them busy. Bonus points to whoever remembers the arcade games Urameshi played a few days ago. Cause now they're stuck inside it. Yeah, go play a few rounds of tennis while I'm bound and gagged. Oh, I don't mind. Have a ball. Oh, and by the way, I'm being sarcastic. Next time on Yu Yu Hakusho.